guys. Today is finally the day I've been waiting for over a year now. I am selling my old tires, my old 17 original takeoffs off the pickup. And I'm going to be getting a short block. Or not a short block, but I say short block. But I'm getting a 7.3 motor. Everything included, high pressure oil pump, all the lines and stuff. Minus a turbo for $350. Not sure if it runs or not type of deal, but seems like a good enough deal for me. And for the best part about today is gonna go dyno. Right now the setup is 180 over 30 full force injectors with the original turbo with the KC66 kit and the S300 turbine. Wastegate is closed. Exhaust back pressure valve is deleted. Running Hydra. I'm gonna do a couple pulls with jelly belt tunes and a couple pulls with 1023 diesel tunes. Right now I'm just running the 1023 diesel tunes for my daily. Has a little lighter throttle on the low end of it. But I guess let's see what it'll throw down, and hopefully I'll see a 400 some, or also the high 300s, but I'm really hoping to hit the 400 mark. And with the new motor that I'm getting, or new to me motor, it's coming with injector cores in it too, so I might send those off to Rosewood Diesel to get some hybrids built up for this, and then I'll be shooting for 450 to 500 horse with some mild tunes on the lower RPM. But I'm gonna go eat here. I'm traveling about 45 minutes to do this. One of my old co-workers. So I'm gonna eat here, and then hopefully it'll completely stop spitting. It'll be a nice day for do some dynoing. And also there's gonna be another 7.3 there, third gen Cummins, to be making 500 some horsepower. So hope I'll get a bit of footage for you guys and have a nice little video. Stay tuned. Try this again. What torque?
770.
380.
380.
376. It's going down. $377.